My name is Dr. Mario Rizzetto, and I live and work in Torino, in Italy. I'm here, I'm very happy to be here on this occasion, which is the 13th Paris Hepatitis Conference organized by Dr. Maslen. I'm chairing a session on hepatitis D, on hepatitis Delta, which is an emerging, it has already emerged, but now it's emerging more in terms of numbers, problem in viral hepatitis. It's not only emerging, but possibly there are new therapies approaching. So it's very important to be here to talk with the people concerned and responsible for patients for this disease in order to make the point and to see what will be the next following this meeting in terms of therapy and knowledge on hepatitis D.